Hi, I'm Lindsay, and this is Sarah, and this is your weekly news update from OpenMedia.ca.
This week, Canadians are taking back the internet.
That's right, we're ramping up our campaigns for Stop the Meter and Stop Online Spying.
Online spying legislation could come any day, as could the CRTC's decision on internet metering.
So we're developing new tools to combat spin coming from both big telecom and government. Thank you for your support in helping us get those going, and if you would like to continue to support our efforts, please do go visit openmedia.ca/donate. In net neutrality, or internet openness news,
gamers have submitted their final responses in a long, drawn-out case against Rogers' throttling of World of Warcraft and Call of Duty.
The extent of the efforts that the gamers have had to put into this case, the data they've collected, the time they've put in, clearly demonstrates the shortcoming of the CRTC's current consumer-based enforcement framework, which puts the onus on Canadians to report internet openness violations.
Thanks to your efforts at signing petitions, spreading the word, and donating at openmedia.ca/donate, Canadians are taking back the internet.
Signing off, this is Lindsay and Sarah from openmedia.ca. See you next week. This is not Shay at all.
Cut.